Good evening. Welcome to CBSBaltimore.com. Tracking Irma right now, the center about 120 miles south of Atlanta, somewhere here in southwest Georgia, right on the Alabama line. But the rain shield, it's amazing with the circulation on this thing. Heavy rain over the Carolinas coming right off the Atlantic. The flow, they're just bringing that moisture in. Heavy bands all across South Carolina, North Carolina, Northeast Georgia, and another batch here over across portions of Tennessee, north of Atlanta, down to Alabama, and even Mississippi. It's amazing how far wide-ranging this storm has been able to produce. The amount of rainfall and the winds as well, it's just amazing. South of the area, it's cleared out nicely. Now, the winds are now down to 45, saw some gusts around 60. As I mentioned, it's now moving off to the north-northwest, 16, just south of the Atlanta, about 120 miles. Tomorrow morning, down to 40, still a tropical storm. Until it gets below 40, it'll still be a tropical storm. But eventually, later tomorrow and into Wednesday, it's a remnant low depression with winds around 30. It'll just continue to weaken as it's far, far away from a source of moisture and heat, which apparently is the ocean, and that's what really does it. In fact, the ocean and the Gulf, very warm. That's what helped to feed that storm, the energy. Heading off, as you see, kind of spins here for a while, then it heads off toward Ohio, just to our west. We'll see some shower activity out of it maybe here on Friday. Do not expect to see a lot of rain. 52 in Oakland, 62 here, 62 in Ocean City, 61 in Frederick, and 59 in Westminster. Some clouds have moved in, although high pressure is still kind of protecting us. This is going to move off the east coast. The winds go back to the southeast. Some of these clouds will move into the region, but the main area of rain is heading out to the west, so we won't see too much of that. Just a little bit warmer trend, a little more humidity, could create a shower later tomorrow and again maybe on Wednesday or Thursday. It's really not until Friday that any remnants from Irma really begin to move up to the east and northeast in Ohio, West Virginia, around the region. A couple of showers maybe Wednesday, Thursday, not too bad. Then late in the day, more clouds coming in as we head into the end of the week. Chances of showers increase here by late Thursday and again on Friday. Forecast in the Bay, light southeast breeze, only 5 knots. Sunrise, 6:45, probably a lot of clouds and some sun. The water temperature, 71. Tonight, then, patchy clouds, comfortable, 57, maybe 55. 74 tomorrow, maybe an evening shower. The average high now drops to 79. And the next 5 days, temperatures in the upper 70s, both Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Probably some showers and back to 80 with more sunshine here on Saturday. Not a bad forecast. Even slightly above average for a change. It's been pretty chilly the last 4 or 5 days. Have an updated forecast late tonight.